There's LeBron again.
And another look, just turns the corner and no one gets in front. And look at that finish. Whoa. That thing goes down so fast. The ball hit the ground before his feet hit the ground. They is flying through the net. 27 first half points for LeBron. So to think that he might do 30 again, yeah. I think it's a pretty safe bet.
Get that streak, keep that streak going. Of course, the double digits.